I like it when you just get hit by random lightning. There. It one-shots you when you're sprinting. It's the best ever. Sometimes it just like bounces off a wall or something, or the drag you run past actually gets you from behind. I have no idea what kills you there, but sometimes you just die. It's amazing. Lots of fun. I don't know what Becky you're talking about. But sure, I guess ass is fine. Why not? Yes, I'm God. I just do badly at this game, so nobody actually catches on to that. That's also why I'm German. Nobody expects a German to be God. Not after that 1940 something disaster. Actually, it was 1938 when World War II started. 1945 was when we were pretty much burnt. But let's not talk about that. That's not a fun topic to talk about. I don't even know why I brought that up. A rapper girlfriend. I wish I had a rapper girlfriend. I can't even afford a normal girlfriend. That's how much I suck. It was 39? Huh. Huh. I'm exposed. Well, that was a long time ago. It started before 1940, at least. Yeah, but I never got to see your booty, so there's that. Your polish? Like nail polish? Actually, I'm a quarter Polish myself, Grivet. So that's cool. No, it's not a taboo topic in Germany. That's literally the thing you hear the most about in history class in Germany, for obvious reasons. They really need to tell you that killing 6 million Jews is not a nice thing to do. Because apparently German people don't know that on their own. No, but of course it's good that you get taught about your about the history of your country and stuff like that, so the same mistakes don't happen again. It's of course very important to learn about it, so please ignore my cynical standpoint towards it. You just really get tired of talking about it, you know? That's it. That's all there is to it. Why did you roll? Wow. What a bad time. Good fight. Oh my God. I lost a bunch of time to this. Alright. Just turn around and look the other way. That's okay, Baldur Knight. That gate is open because the hollow that closes it didn't close it yet. Closes it when you run to the boar, but I'm faster than him, so he can't close it in time. Because he sucks at his job. What a loser. Oh, oh yeah, his ring. I hit his ring. That's good. No, not too shabby. Not too bad. For messing up at the Drake this much, that's still an okay time. Not amazing or anything, but yeah, I can live with it. Fuck. Fuck. Please get the bench jump. Fuck! Oh my God, I lost a lot of time there. Nah, this is not gonna be sub 1430 for Quellog. Almost forgot that I had to open this. last run was better, but if I don't die here, I guess I'm gonna be still fine with the run so far. Alright, this is looking decent. The time is bad though. Yeah, I lost a whole bunch of time here. Pretty big chunk. Like 10 seconds. Oh god. Oh yeah, guys, if anyone watching is interested in learning how to speedrun this game, there's a tutorial video on my YouTube, if you want to check that out. I think there's a bot command exclamation mark tutorial, otherwise exclamation mark YouTube redirects you to my YouTube account. I'll also upload Bloodborne videos to there, so if you're interested in Bloodborne content, you may want to check it out. Like, give it a subscription and check it out in like a few weeks. I didn't make that comment, by the way. I didn't call the tutorial awesome. I don't know who made it, but it wasn't me. Well, it's the only Grapple Mage tutorial. There are no really other options. Thank you, TM, for showing him. That was a bad fight. That's gonna be pretty bad of a split here, unfortunately. Hey, Backstep Fisher, what's up? I didn't lose that much time. But still. Lost time is lost time.
What's that?
Ah, decently, Backstep Fisher. Second time I got past Krellog, so that's cool. Thank you. Well, yeah. The last two Krellak fights before that, I died. It was kind of horrible. And really sad. I cried a lot. Hey, don't break your shit there. I bet that was ancient or something. Are you confused or something? Excuse me. Again, I can't take enough damage here anymore. This is so stupid. Don't know what I'm doing wrong there. Sucked. Yeah, not the best time here. But it's a run, so let's not complain for now. Hey, Don Nacho. How are you doing today? Welcome back. Good to see you and all that good stuff. I'm sure I'm gonna lose time here. Oh yeah, definitely. Only because of that boulder not giving me RTSR range. It's so stupid. was close. That was scary. I don't trust these guys. Hey, Ovan. What's up? Ah! This is why we use the drag sword for this part. Okay, don't get staggered. That is not good. That's not enough damage. That sucks. Okay, this is bad smell. Hey, username, welcome back. That was an awesome Ornstein and a decent enough smell. Oh yeah, I'm out. Forgot about that. My PB had 2 crit outs here, so I saved 13 seconds overall. Probably a little bit more, but yeah. Almost sub 25. If not for that horrible RNG on basically every other split, it would have been sub 25 at least. Heading out. Thank you. Don't roll. Why would you roll? Oh, I didn't watch my stamina. That was bad. My mods are so helpful. Thank you, mods. No, Nick, not in this game. Thank you. I save and quit at the door to de-aggro the trees that follow me there. I can't rest at the bonfire if I don't de-aggro the trees. And quitting out at the, while opening the door opens the door without having to watch the animation. So you basically kill two birds with one stone. Couldn't you have done that earlier? You angry poodle. Implying I can ever finish the DLC. Okay, I might die to this drop here. I hope I don't. fucking swag jump. It's so good and so scary, but it saves so much time. It saves time compared to taking the ladder. That is. Perfect Hydra. Yeah, not the first drop. You take another drop if you get hit by a heavy there. You can also sprint to the Great Heavy Soul Arrow and take the ladder, because that puts you into RTSR range. But that's slower than not sprinting for the hit and taking the witch drop that I took. I missed him. Well, that sucks. Can you attack me? This would have been glut if I actually hit the golem there. Too bad. I always want a warp to perish there for some reason, I don't know why. This is serious sub 80 pace currently. Hi. Hey, Sam. Oof. was really close there. Hey, Dogbird. Fuck me. Hey, Trotok. Scary. Definitely scary. One time some guy said, good luck killing Seath with sorceries, and then I showed him that, and he was like, well, never mind, oopsie, that was bad. Yeah, Jaren, but I didn't need to. 52 intelligence is all I need. So leveling more would waste time. No, Angus, he's buffed against every sort of magic. He has a really high magic resistance, but the Red Tearstone Ring doesn't care about that. You deal just way more damage than he has defense. That's why. It's a bit early for that, Ella. You can tweet this when I'm at Priscilla, so I can get Moonglitch. Also, hello, Ella. Oh, fuck me. Almost died again. Hey, Dark Link. Just speedrunning video games. How are you today? Now Artorias is gonna dodge all my soul spears again, just like yesterday. Should have seen my Ornstein in Smoke Fight, Ella. Ornstein died after like 5 seconds. It was rather hype. Smoke trolled me a little bit though. It was kinda meh. Thanks, Dist. And hi. No, I'm not skipping the Madness Bonfire. I usually lose way more time to skipping it than I save. Just because I'm too stupid to do it right. Oh, it's a Skype group, that might also be a thing, user. Yay! Yay! Really? Come at me, bro. Shoot at him! You stupid soul mass. Ah, there goes that. Such an awful fight there. I don't think I hit it even. Oh, I wanna reset. I don't wanna finish this. This is bad. Seconds on Artorias. I can't believe it. Could you hit the guy? Thanks. Well, I'm trying to monopole. I'm still on PB pace, but yeah, it's not fun to lose that much time that fast. Hey, Affenkopf. What are you doing? Oh, oops. Should have done that way earlier. Also, I didn't attune Great Solero. Because I'm a dumbass. Body, please. Don't want to do this without it. This might not be green anymore because of the two crit outs, or the extra crit out rather. Depends on the fight, really. Was a good fight, at least. Lost like 10 seconds on that split though, probably. Da 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 da. Well, not deciding username, but it's the last big thing for now. I might still PB by like 20 or 30 seconds, but I don't think sub 80 is possible anymore. All right, here we go. Big dragon to kill. Thank you. I can need it. All right. Funny fight. Could have been better. Could have been worse. If he didn't fly up, he would have been dead earlier. I can never dodge that firebomb. Whew, that was very close, I almost missed that. Would have been awful. Slam, 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 slam! Fucking hate you. To skip two kings is harder than the actual king's fight in this route. I have to get the jump and I have to get the crit out. Should have gotten it. Nope. Stop running into the wall, please. Now all we have to do is hit the dark beat button. Oh, damn it. I have to dodge here, I think. Yeah. Didn't know he was gonna spawn there. Oh well. Hey! Pop it. Hello. Hi. How are you doing? Sucks to be you. Too bad they don't spawn immediately after one of them dies. That would make this route so much better than optimally, even still. Game. Thank you. I think that one saw me. Ah! Don't know why I wait for that to finish. I don't have to. It was kind of slow. What? No, 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 no! I hit the A button too early. I wanted to spam away the items and not climb the ladder again. That's fine, I guess. Not a big deal. Wobbler bot doesn't allow Ella to host people. I'm just kidding. It was just unhost. That's how it works. At least I think that's how it works. Also, it would totally jinx the run anyways. When he tweets about this, I die. When he hosts me, I probably die as well. Now, this is in no way gonna beat your time, Ella. The 30 seconds to Atari has made sure of this not beating your time. Not today. Maybe next time I PB. If this is gonna be a PB at all. Which is, of course, not even a sure thing.
Oh.
Thanks. Just what I needed, a scimitar in my bag. Oh, fuck you too. This is the last real run killer here. The last one I'm really scared of, at least. Of course the run can die at any point, still. Yeah, I started thinking about the skip, that's why I missed it. You can't start thinking. Stupid happy jump. Oh, nice! Black Elm Mage confirmed. If he screams, this is probably over as well. Where's my soul spear? This is a big time loss. I shouldn't have done that, actually. One soul pop, yeah, not true. I'm not gonna stop now. If that's what you're afraid of. Well, it's not that hard to run. They're really easy to do. Not attunement. Oh well. Look, I would have been ahead by like more than 1.5 minutes at this point. This could have been such serious world record pace without all that, all those fails in the DLC. I think that time loss is due to leveling up before that. Last run, my PB. Sure, he has legs. How else could he be standing there? Stored roll, too bad. Yeah, it's Cyclone. I can totally get it. Just need to get a better beginning and a bit more lucky in the DLC. Atari has dodged way too much Soul Spears. Oh, I thought I was gonna fall there. My heart stopped for a second. Christ. I had PBing by only a few seconds. Well, we'll see, I might still die to dragon butts or something. Who knows? I always wanna skip a cutscene there, but Fire Sage doesn't have a cutscene. Who got scared when I didn't dodge the attack? Bet someone did. I'm kinda scared of dragon butts here. I sometimes just randomly get hit by the first one. And when that happens, I might die. Probably because I have more mods now, Sam. After the DLC, this route gets so much easier and so much less scary. Like, Nito and the Capra skip are probably the most scary parts of this for me at this point. This bitch is also scary. Yes, girl. And hello, Gadu. How good? Good to see you guys. Hey, Bro Titan. What's up, guys? Okay, throw it. A firestorm. I still don't know the strats Carmel uses for this. What? Dark Souls? Hello? Thanks for that time waste! You stupid piece of shit game. Just randomly stopped for 5 seconds. Actually, let's keep that on. I think the strat there is to quit out and then immediately roll onto the platform and jump off. I can't quite remember. Before random fall damage here kills me. Okay. Fucking bitch. Fucking bitch. Alright, that's good. You're dead, mister. Yeah, but he's still a bitch, Sekko. This would have been so easily sub 80, but of course, yeah. Without time loss, this run would have been good. Without losing time, I wouldn't have lost time. That's just a silly thing to say, but yeah. Oh yeah, Ella, I know you want it. Are you man enough to take it, Ella? Are you man enough to take the moon? I always take my time with that skip, I don't trust it. Nah, this can't be world record anymore. Okay, no, I hope none of the Black Knights actually kill me here. I don't like this run at all, but getting a PB is always nice, so I can get sub 80 next run. That's good. Really? Really? Thank you. That's a bit of time waste. I don't know why my character stopped sprinting there. That's kind of stupid. That's not even what the message says, Sam. Says you cannot timeout username X because you're not the owner of the channel or something like that. That could have killed me. That swings past his foot, and if you run past him, that gets you sometimes. I'm not risking this over two rolls here. Just gonna roll every attack like a peach. These guys. And this guy. Fucking hate you, Gwyn. Get shot in the dick. Well, that's a new PB at least. I hope so. I'll have to see the in-game time. Yeah, that's 18 seconds PB. But PB nonetheless.